Hey guys! It's time for Tours by Kenzo! Kyoto has many beautiful gardens, and people ask me which one is the best. If it is summer, I can spend a whole day at a beer garden. In 1875, one American guy started Japan's first beer business near Tokyo. He made and served beer at the garden of his house. That was the origin of Japan's beer garden. His business later became Kirin, by the way. Later in 1950s, Honda held a motorcycle fair in Osaka and treated the visitors at a rooftop beer garden. This became a huge hit. Then beer gardens were made at the top of big buildings. Back in a time when AC wasn't very common, a rooftop was a great place to spend a summer evening. Like other big cities, Kyoto has many beer gardens opening from May to September. You can enjoy bottomless beer for 2 hours with an amazing view. The food is not gorgeous, but tastes quite nice. The charge is about $30 per person. In July and August, the temperature during daytime is around 35 to 37 degrees Celsius. But when the sun gets down, it is so refreshing to stay at a rooftop. Kanpai! To the summer in Kyoto!